And as he said, you know, people who have been so close to the Gaddafi regime for so many years, they can't just stop, because the rebels know who they are, they know the tribes they belong to, and they know where they live. And his concern, the point he's trying to get across, is there's going to be massive bloodletting here, that old scores are going to be settled, and he, I guess, is appealing to the international community to step in somehow, some way, I don't know how at this point, to stop that happening.
Paddock, thank you. Let's talk to our foreign affairs.